calls never seem to let up.
Yeah, what's up, Mike?
Day and night, Oscar Mizuku finds himself booking appointments.
Oh, okay, we'll do that.
Mizuku is the head barber and owner of Africuts, a small barbershop in Silver Spring, Maryland. Mizuku launched his business 8 years ago.
Hey, hey, Priscilla, how are you? Good.
How are you doing?
The shop has become a fixture in the community, a meeting place and haven for people who have moved to the United States from afar. Most of the barbers and customers here are African immigrants. Suku himself is originally from Ghana.
I've always been a barber. I guess it was something like God-given talent. So, and came to the state, work on it, decided to go to school to get a license. And after working for people for a while, I decided to, you know, be my own boss, and that's why I opened a barber shop. I named it Africa because, guess what, I'm an African origin. Even though I'm a US citizen, but I'm African origin. And being an African origin, I always have the belief that for people, most Africans in this country think that when they go to at a barber shop, they don't get to be treated with respect. It's a good community, and it's a good place for all Africans and the people who see themselves feel the connection to Africa.
Joseph Apia has worked at Africuts for 6 years.
Oscar is a very good person. We've taken him as our big brother, although he's our boss, but we're like a family here.
On any given day, the barbers here cut the hair of 15 to 35 customers. Despite staying busy, Mizuku worries about the future of his shop. Many other small businesses, the current economic crisis has taken a toll at Africuts.
We haven't really reduced our clientele much per se, but I would say people who comes in every week don't usually come every week no more. Now they come every 2 weeks or every 3 weeks because guess what, they have to budget themselves.
Is that this one?
Oh, that's a beautiful picture.
There's great excitement here about Barack Obama. Images of the president-elect seem everywhere in the shop, on the walls, even clothing. Obama's election is a point of great pride and hope.
It's a great excitement for me to see Obama won because it was a privilege to all people in America, not white, not black, not, but everybody who's in America, because once you were born and raised here, that gives you some sort of incentive for you to believe that you can become somebody, you can do something. But that's up to you to have what you believe in it. It's a step up for the black nation to see that, okay, we can do something. I mean, a black man can do something. Being a citizen is a great thing to be a citizen of the United States because I love this country and I'm proud of America. So I decided to become a citizen of the United States because the freedom here cannot be compared to anywhere else, as you can imagine.
Aye, man, be good.
There's little rest for Mizuku. It'll be several more hours before his workday ends. There's always another customer to take care of.
And I will do this too when I retire out of cutting hair. I don't know when, but until when I decide I can't do it no more.